Resident Evil 4.
'98. I'll never forget it. It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the international pharmaceutical enterprise, Umbrella. The virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City, and hit the peaceful little town with a devastating blow crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances, the President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City. With the whole affair gone public, the United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business decree to Umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for all intents and purposes, Umbrella was finished. Six years have passed since that horrendous incident. I received special training via a secret organization working under the direct control of the president. I was to assume the responsibility of protecting the new president's family.
Cornel, why am I the one who always gets the short end of the stick?
You, who are you really? Come on and tell us. You are a long way from home, cowboy. You have my sympathies.
Guess that's a local's way of breaking the ice. Anyway, you know what this is all about. My assignment is to search for the president's missing daughter.
What? All by yourself?
I'm sure you boys didn't just tag along so we could sing Kumbaya together at some Boy Scout bonfire. Then again, maybe you did.
Oh, you crazy American. It's a direct order from the chief himself. I tell you, it's no picnic.
I'm counting on you guys. It was right before I was to take on my duties of protecting the president's daughter when she was abducted. That's the ultimate reason I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe. According to our intelligence, there's reliable information about a sighting of a girl that looks very similar to the president's daughter. Apparently, she's being withheld by some unidentified group of people. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
It's freezing. So cold all of us aren't. Must be my imagination. Sorry it took so long.
Just up ahead is the village.
I'll go and have a look around.
Yeah, we'll stay and watch that car. Don't want to get any parking tickets.
Right. Parking tickets.
Good luck.
Jeez. Who are these guys?
Did you say something?
Leon, I hope you can hear me. I'm Ingrid Hunnigan. I'll be your support on this mission.
Loud and clear. Somehow I thought you'd be a little older. So the subject's name's Ashley Graham, right?
That's right. She's the daughter of the president. So try to behave yourself, okay?
Whoever this group is, they sure picked the wrong girl to kidnap.
I'll try to find some more information on my end as well.
Good. Talk to you later. Leon out.
Forget your makeup or something?
Not that way, cowboy.
Excuse me, sir? I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? ¡Lárgate, cabrón!
Sorry to have bothered you.
Freeze! I said freeze!
Is everything okay?
There was a hostile local. I had no choice but to neutralize him. There are still others surrounding the area.
Get out of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Understood.
Un forastero!
Picadillo.
¡Un forastero! ¡Voy a romper a pedazos! ¡Avisad a los demás!
¡Te cogí, te cogí!
Leon, how you holding up?
Bad question, Hunnigan.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual. Hope you find it useful.
I'll take a look at it, thanks.
Mierda.